Well, the straw market closed today ahead of a series of repair works officials have scheduled. The closure became effective today and is expected to run through this Friday, February 28th. The market is due to reopen on Saturday, February 29th at 7 a.m.